Assalamu alaikum, guys. This is Sam at the Arabist, and I was hoping to go over a little bit of grammar, a little bit of Arabic grammar with you today. I did leave a link to this video on my channel, on my Somali channel as well, and it was sort of derived from the question of why does Somali say Wallahi, and there's this little E at the end. And actually, it's because in the expression Wallahi, there's this waw at the beginning, this waw. And the name of that waw is waw al-qasam. Waw al-qasam, which means it's the waw of taking an oath. You might know it as well if you've if you memorized juz amma when you went dugsi or when you went to madrasa, then you might know the first ayah of Surah Al-Fajr, wal fajr, wal fajr, and this is also wal fajri. There's also kasra, and if you go and check in your mushaf at the moment, if you go and check in your mushaf now, then you will see that there's a kasra underneath, and there is a kasra because that's just that is caused by waw al-qasam. If you swear by anything, if you say wal fajr, by fajr, by the daybreak, or by whatever translation you find of al fajr, or wallahi, by Allah, if someone's swearing by Allah. And in the Quran, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala takes many oaths about many different things. Wal duha, wal layl, wa shamsi wa duhaha. You know, there's many in the Quran, and all of them will have this kasra underneath. And that is exactly the same reason why, when you hear people say wallahi, if there's a he at the end, then it's exactly because of this waw al-qasam that we've just been talking about. Hope you enjoyed this video, and if you did, please like and share it. And don't forget to subscribe to this channel as well as my other channel, Sam of Somalia. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.